Hey everyone, my name is Rafal from OPT, and in this video, I'm gonna cover the basics of polar aligning your equatorial mount. Polar alignment is one of the most essential steps needed to make sure your tracking is accurate. If your polar alignment is off, then all of your images run the risk of having star trails and you will have lost a good night of imaging. So in order to get properly aligned, the first thing you need to do is make sure your mount is level, and you could use a bubble level on your mount to help you out. Next, you need to make sure your equipment is balanced before you polar align. If you polar align first, you'll likely move the mount while balancing it, throwing the entire thing off alignment. Once you're balanced, you can then start your polar alignment process. In order to start polar aligning, you need to find Polaris, and there are a couple of ways you could find it. You can use an app like Stellarium, Skywalk, or Sky Safari, point it at the sky, and it'll find where Polaris is to start aligning your equatorial mount. The other way to find Polaris is to look up at the sky and find the Big Dipper. Then you can use these two pointer stars to guide you towards Polaris. Now that we know where Polaris is, we can get our rough alignment by pointing the polar scope at that part of the sky. We're gonna take a look through the polar scope and fine-tune our alignment. In order to be able to see through the polar scope, the declination needs to be turned 90 degrees. You also want to make sure that the polar clock in your mount is aligned so that 0 is at 12 o'clock and 6 is at 6 o'clock. A polar clock helps us know exactly where Polaris should be placed in order to be lined up with the North Celestial Pole. To get our alignment perfect, we're going to use the azimuth and altitude knobs to make our final adjustments. And that's it! Now that your EQ mount is aligned, you'll be able to point your scope at your target and start imaging. So, to quickly review, number one, make sure your mount is level, your gear is balanced, and your equipment is fully set up. Number two, after finding Polaris, get your rough alignment by pointing your mount into that area of the sky and setting it to the right latitude. Number three, turn your declination axis to 90 degrees and make sure the polar clock inside your mount is properly aligned. Number four, use a polar clock to find out where Polaris should be placed in order to be aligned with the North Celestial Pole. And finally, number five, use the azimuth and altitude knobs to make your final adjustments. Polar alignment is one of the most essential parts of astrophotography, especially when it comes to longer focal lengths. If you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like and leave your thoughts in the comments below. Remember to subscribe if you haven't already and hit the bell for notifications. We'll see you guys in our next video. Clear skies.